Tell this. When you fought Mike Tyson, John. When Mike Tyson knocked you down onto the canvas.
Yeah.
And you were lying on the canvas. You lay there for a long time, eh?
Oh, it was part of the plan.
Part of the plan?
Yeah.
What are you talking?
Because they need to pay me when he hit me.
Yeah.
You remember when I was lying here?
Yeah.
I was lying very ecstatic.
Yeah.
Extremely ecstatic.
Yeah.
I was looking at my corner. And my corner was looking at me. Yeah, we were looking to and fro and fro and to. And I remember the words of my manager, trainer manager, Peter, from the football. He said to me, Martinez, whatever you do, don't get up before 8, and it was only quarter past 7 for us to go.
Martinez. Listen.
No.
We've got some beautiful girls in tonight. Some gorgeous girls. They have asked me to ask you a personal question. Okay. They want to know, what do you do, being a local champion, what do you do after every fight?
I bleed.
You bleed? You bleed?
Yeah, I bleed profusely.
Really?
Profusely? As a matter of fact, I'm going to call me simply the head one of these days.
But what about sponsors? A champion should have some sponsors. Have you got any sponsors?
I've got sponsors.
Yeah.
Was that the question?
Yeah.
Yeah, sponsors. I've got sponsors. I've got sponsors. I'm the sponsor who sponsored the sponsors. Sponsor.
Really?
As a matter of fact,
yeah.
I say sponsor, they sponsor the Free State Rugby team.
Ooh, cheaters.
Do they?
That's what I call them.
Oh, blessings.
Cheaters.
Yeah, same sponsors. Cheaters sponsors me.
Really?
But it's a big sponsor.
Is it?
It's a good sponsor.
Yeah.
Inside sponsor. Big sponsor.
It's a Judas house.
A big sponsor.
It's a big sponsor.
Is it? Well, who's that then?
Tampax.
Sorry? Tampax is your sponsor?
Always.
It gives me the freedom. Really? Tampax is your sponsor?
Great.
That's a strange sponsor for a boxer.
No, it's not.
Why Tampax?
Because we're going through a difficult period at the moment.